To look at some numbers, a car navigating a bend with a radius of 20 meters and a coefficient of dynamic friction of 0.7 could travel around the bend at a maximum speed of 11.7 meters per second. This is equal to 43.1 kilometers per hour.